Good morning, children, and hello, parents. Welcome to Standard 2 Drawing class. What is this, children? This is a mermaid. And what is a mermaid? A mermaid is a legendary aquatic creature with the upper body of a woman and the lower body of a fish. They are said to have such lovely voices that sailors are drawn to them by their songs. Some stories claim that mermaids can predict the future. The male counterparts are called mermen. So today, children, we are going to draw the picture of a mermaid. For this, you require a pencil, black sketch pen, and crayons. Now, children, let's draw a mermaid. First, we'll start with the face. Then we'll draw the head. Then flower on the head. Then we'll draw the neck. Then arms. Thumb. Then we draw the body. Then the tail. Slowly move down. Then the scales. Scales here also will draw. Then we draw the hair. Then we draw the eyes. The nose and lips. Then we draw the fish on both the sides. Children, let's color the picture. Now first, we'll color the face with the skin color. See that you do in one direction. Arms and body also with the skin color. See that it doesn't come out from the border, children. Otherwise, it will look dirty. Now, children, we'll use pink color to color the tail and the upper body. Slowly, slowly you'll move your hand, children, so that the color doesn't come out of the border. Now we'll use brown color for the hair. Now we use green color for the weeds. For the leaf, we use light green. Now, children, complete the picture by coloring the fish with orange and the water with blue color. Now, after completing, your picture will look like this. Now, parents, the worksheets related to this topic will be uploaded on the school website. Please go through it and help your ward do it. Thank you.